So welcome to the Walker Assault of Star Wars Battlefront. We are going I'm pretty sure most of you guys have seen this already. It was in the demo. Except this time we're not at Hoth. But we're on Endor, I think. Because you're gonna see Ewoks running around. Yep, the forest moon of Endor. There you go. We are the Rebellion. No, we're not the Rebellion. Fuck. We're the Empire. And so, we have to keep the uplinks offline.
The rebels have activated the uplink
station. Because with less uplinks, the rebels get lesser Y-wings to attack us with. So what I'm going to do right now is go here.
Be on the lookout for rebel scum.
First kill. Shut it down, shut it down, shut it down. I can shut it down.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Endor's particularly difficult for the Empire because they only have one AT-AT. But the rebels have no access to I think the rebels have no access to the speeders.
To face him.
Aha! And apparently Luke Skywalker's around here somewhere. I'm gonna run through the middle like a ballsy guy. And pick up this amazing thermal imploder and I'm gonna get hit by missiles. Alright, we gotta shut down the other one. I'm going to turn and chuck a thermal imploder. Do it. Yeah. Well.
Rebel bombers have a lock on our AT-AT.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now we will crush the rebellion.
Fuck! You bastard! I was gonna be the cool hero, not you.
The Emperor will help assure our victory over these traitors.
Hello. God damn it. Oh, shock trooper, nice.
A rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
The odds of us actually winning this is actually really low. That doesn't mean we should actually not try our best. Shock trooper's pretty powerful. Oh, I leveled up. Nice. Can I turn it off? Unlimited power! God damn it. He has one health! I got a kill assist. That counts for something. Still ways to go.
A rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
God damn it. I got the explosive kill though. I got second hand. I will actually take my partner's hand because his hand looks pretty good. Wonder what this Wonder what this smoke actually does. Is that throw rock? Oh. Oh. Shock trooper.
Stay sharp. We got hostiles.
Good. No, don't kill me. Let me kill you.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walkers.
Nice.
Shot at all. Let now.
Our AT-AT has been left unprotected.
Whoa! What the whoa! Rebel! Fuck! Got shot guy in the face. Still though, I'm pretty high up. And I missed my chance to be the shock trooper, god damn it. There's an AT-AT token and I want it. And it's... yeah, there it is. Four.
AT-AT backup in sector 3.
I get to be the AT-AT. Awesome.
AT-AT ready for combat. Defender, our walker!
Wow, the walker cannot turn here.
Advance to uplink stations.
Wow, the walker's seriously limited here. No wonder the Empire is in such a bad state here, because the walker just can't do anything. At least kill that guy, goddammit. AT-AT was so powerful in like the other stages, like the other maps, but not as good as you think here. Oh well.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
So what are we gonna do about it? Stop it, of course. Homing shot. I don't see any rebels.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted.
What the hell are all these rebels? Fuck off. Here, have that. Grab 5 kills with explosive weapon. Explosive streak. Amazing.
Scanners have tracked the Millennium Falcon to your quadrant. Corner that smuggler Solo.
Oh, Solo, you. You cheeky bastard. I kid, I love Han. Was I facing the wrong way, really?
Oh,
Ooh, fucking Han. God damn it. Oh well. I guess I can't blame you. Drop. Who? God damn it, Han, not again. Okay. This time we see Mr. Solo, we use the homing missile. Nope. You son of a nerf herder.
Solo won't be causing any more trouble.
Good. It's caused enough for me. Hello. Fuck. We're not doing too bad. They've only got two up, like they've got like three Y-wings coming to us, but then. I was supposed to like... I could have sworn there was someone there.
We have deactivated that uplink. Continue the assault.
Ow! No, Luke.
Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
There we go. Have that. See ya, fucker! Oh yeah. Couple of things here, I guess. Rifle out again, right? We're not doing too bad. AT-AT has barely lost like a quarter, like a third of his health. Like two thirds of his health.
The rebels have activated the uplink station.
Well, less than two thirds.
We must shut it down. Our spies have tracked Luke Skywalker to a nearby location.
Fuck. Be patient, be patient. This one. Hello, boys. Don't kill him before... I thought I could go in. Deploy, deploy! Use it! God damn it. Oh, they've already got two. Okay, okay. We can do this. Stick together like one giant stormtrooper party. At least there's no fucking Ewoks here. God damn it, oh no! What a hero Luke Skywalker is cutting down these Imperial soldiers. Got to deactivate the other one.
Rebel troopers have activated the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate.
Ah! Man, the shotgun. I love these rocket packs. They give us so much distance cover. It's great. Whoa! That was terrifying.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Inform the Emperor that Skywalker has been defeated.
Oh, I killed my nemesis. Awesome. Right, we have to hold the Y-wing. Hold the position. To hold it. Ion shot, anti-vehicle fire. That's not helpful. I'm using my partner's loadout, it's not mine. Hang on, I saw health bar popped up.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant.
Wilhelm scream so good here. Ho, that is a lot of Y-wings. We might actually lose this now. The rebels are disguised so well. Oh, we are dressed in white.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Stop putting so many uplinks up.
The Emperor will help assure up.
Motherfucker.
Okay, shock trooper. Deactivate that uplink now. Our walkers are depending on it.
I can't take this. My lord. Skywalker, fuck you!
A rebel Y-wing is targeting our AT-AT. Skywalker has been defeated. Rebel scum.
Oh my god. I follow the chicken walker. Hahaha! In the butt. Did we just kill each other? Oh. Awesome, the walker's go- Yeah, the walker's going down.
The walker is taking heavy damage. Defend the AT-AT and push the rebels back.
Yeah, it's going down so fast. There it goes.
They destroyed a walker.
Aww. God damn it. Well played to the rebels, I guess.